Allow yourself to settle down comfortably now. And when you are comfortable, think about being supported. When you become aware of how the chair is touching your back, or how the bed is supporting your body, or just how the ground or the floor is supporting you. And just allow your eyes to close now. If at any time you want to move to make yourself even more comfortable, you can do that, because you are in control. And now take a deep breath and hold it. And when you let it out, slowly now, just let your body relax. Just relax as far as you are comfortable. And now take another deep breath. And hold it. And when you let it out, slowly now, release all the tension in your body. That's right. Just allow yourself to relax completely. And when you're ready, take another deep breath. And hold it. And when you let it out, slowly now, and this time, really let go. Your breathing can just flow now in your natural rhythm. The natural rise and fall of your breathing will automatically help you relax more and more. You can rest assured that your body knows how to do that for you, and will continue to do so now as you listen to the sound of my voice. You may even find that whatever you hear from now on only helps to relax you. Allow your arms and legs and hands and head to go limp and loose and floppy, just like a rag doll. Or imagine an old coat thrown across a chair. And I wonder now if you can begin with letting all the muscles in your face relax, especially in your jaw. This is a place where tension sometimes gathers, so let your teeth part just a little bit. Feel relaxation moving into your temples. And as you think about relaxing these muscles, they will relax. Feel them relax, and as they relax, as you relax, you will be able to just drift and flow into a deeper and deeper level of total relaxation. Soak in any and every positive word, thought, or idea that I offer you, while you just drift more and more comfortably into relaxation. As you continue to relax, let all of the muscles in your forehead relax. Feel those muscles smooth, and relaxed. And you can rest your eyes. Just imagine your eyelids feeling so comfortable, so heavy, so relaxed, like an ice cube melting in warm water, like the muscles inside the eyes, around the eyes, and behind the eyes melt and relax. The muscles in the back of your neck and shoulders relax. Feel them letting go, as if a weight is being lifted off your shoulders. And feel that soothing relaxation moving down your back, going down to the lower part of your back, and as those muscles let go with every breath you take, just allow yourself to experience here and now. You can focus on the relative silence between the words, like focusing on the spaces of light in between the branches of a tree, instead of the tree itself. Looking at the space and the shape of the space between the branches. All the muscles in your arms running down from your shoulders, down through your elbows to your wrists, down to your fingertips. Relax. Some people even get a little surprised when they notice tingling sensation in their hands or fingertips. Other people notice kind of a numbness or heaviness or floating feeling, and I don't know which arm is heavier than the other, or if the other is lighter than the first. In your own way, in your own pace, safe and naturally relaxed. Imagine feeling a pleasant wave of relaxation flowing down through your chest, into your tummy. Relaxing all of the muscles in your stomach, as if with every breath you take, you can just feel yourself drifting deeper and deeper into relaxation and calmness. And it's good to know that your unconscious mind knows exactly the depth of relaxation that is fine for you right now to drift off, as you listen to the space and the silence between the sentences. Imagine all of the muscles in your legs relax as you breathe down relaxation, down and down, through your hips, thighs, knees, ankles, right way down to the tips of your toes. Comfortable your body is feeling, just drifting and floating into relaxation. Maybe there's a tingling sensation in your feet or toes. Maybe there's a heaviness or lightness, a warmth, coolness. There is no right or wrong way to relax now. It's just your way, and you're doing good, and you're doing good, and you're doing good, and you're doing good, and you're doing good. Feel your body drifting floating down, deeper, down deeper into total, natural, safe relaxation. Let your muscles go, relaxing more and more. And while your conscious mind is aware of some of the changes, your unconscious is aware of everything. Everything that happens automatic inside of you, and it's safe and positive to know that your unconscious mind is taking care of all those things, all the organs cooperating, all the hormones, chemical reactions, the neurological signals automatically. It just happened. Just like relaxing happens automatically. And you're doing good. And you're doing good. And you're doing good. It's nice to begin to appreciate that you have a conscious mind and an unconscious mind. And while your conscious mind can be aware of the feeling of that hand or that foot or the sounds of my words, your unconscious mind is aware of far more. Your unconscious mind is aware of everything happening here and now, and everything that has ever happened to you. And your unconscious mind also learns in a variety of ways, so you can really just let it do the work for you for a while you just let go. That's right, let go as naturally as the tree lets go of the leaves. Relaxation flowing throughout your body. which leg is sinking more deeply into relaxation. Instead of the tree itself, looking at the space and the shape of the space between the branches, you float in the space. To relaxation. relaxation moving into your temples. And as you think about relaxing these muscles, they will relax. Feel them relax. And as they relax, as you relax, you will be able to just drift and flow into a deeper and deeper level of total relaxation. As you continue to relax, let all of the muscles in your forehead relax. Feel those muscles smooth, smooth, and relax. You can rest your eyes. Just imagine your eyelids feeling so comfortable. So heavy, so heavy, so relaxed, like an ice cube melting in warm water, like the muscles inside the eyes, around the eyes, and behind the eyes. And now let all of the muscles in the back of your neck and shoulders relax. Feel them letting go, as if a weight is being lifted off your shoulders. And feel that soothing relaxation moving down your back, going down, down, down to the lower part of your back. And as those muscles let go with every breath you take, just allow yourself to experience here and now. Some people even get a little surprised when they notice a tingling sensation in their hands or fingertips. muscles go, relaxing more and more. And while your conscious mind is aware of some of the changes, your unconscious sinking more deeply into relaxation. Still.